What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm gonna show you 5 recycled life hacks. Let's check this out.
For first life hack, you're gonna use this macaroni or vercherini or any kind of that longer ones. You're not gonna cook the whole pack if you live by yourself or with couple people. You're gonna use half of it. And let's say you're gonna only cook the half. And the other half will just stay open, but, you know, it might go stale. You don't want to just keep it open the whole time. Well, what we're gonna do is grab 2 empty plastic bottles, wash them out real good. And we're gonna grab scissors and just cut the top of the bottle, just like that. And then we're gonna do same thing with the other bottle. Don't throw this away, we're gonna need it. Then what we're gonna do is put them inside of a bottle, just like that. And put this stuff over it, just like that. And you wanna put it inside like this. And it's gonna stay sealed and pretty cool package, just like this. So next time you're gonna grab a box and forget that it's been opened, it's just gonna fall out everywhere. You can just take this one up, drop it, and guess what? None of them are gonna fall out. Perfect, right? And of course, don't forget to label it, cut out the name of the from the box and put it on a new package, so this way you know which one is that. For this life hack, we're gonna need mason jar and one of those juice with the cork like that. We're gonna need to cut out this circular piece over here. So what you wanna do is cut it out, circle around this bottle so it will match it. Then we're gonna grab the lid and put it over and screw it on. Just like that. Look, now you have a mason jar with a smaller hole. Especially if you're using a giant mason jar, this will like work perfectly, you know, for smaller liquids to pour out. This is pretty cool. What do you guys think? For this life hack, I'm gonna make a scoop out of the juice bottle. Now I'm gonna cut it this way and cut off this head too. Like that. And check this out, now we got a mini scooper, you can use it for many, many things. To sweep up garbage, to grab flour and mix it to something. Super cool, what do you guys think? Pretty amazing, huh? For this one, how do we seal the bag back up and it's not even a Ziploc bag? We're gonna bring this back from the other life hack, recycle life hack, and we're gonna cut it this way. What we need is cut out the head of the bottle. Just like that. Then we're gonna unscrew it. And then what we're gonna do is grab the bag and twist it up like this. And put it through all the way in. Then we're gonna untwist it. And then put it inside out like that. Over the cup of the bottle and grab the cup and screw it on top of the bag. And it's gonna work like a Ziploc bag. And guess what? Now it's sealed and your sugar is gonna stay nice and fresh and not gonna get crumbled up. Or whenever you're gonna take it out, you're not gonna spill it everywhere by mistake because maybe you forgot it was open. And of course, use your plastic bottle to separate yolk from egg whites. What you wanna do is just push it in, put it on a yolk, release, take it out, put it somewhere else. How easy is that? And look, this is just yolk and this is just egg whites. Simple. Same thing. Put it back in. You don't need to be even practiced to do that. It's super simple. And again, you're saving the earth by using recycled items.
Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know what you think in comments below. This is recycled life hacks. I think this is very useful. Plus, you can save the earth by doing these life hacks. It's a lot of fun, try it yourself. And I gotta give a shout out to my friends. They are app builders and web designers. Well, they just did an awesome update to their app called Instameter. What Instameter does, you can see how popular you are on Instagram between your friends. You can get notification if somebody unfollows you. And then you can see who likes your picture the most, pretty much. You can see who stalks you the most. And there is a lot of cool stuff. Well, check it out, links in the description. And as always, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.